Take our luggage into the hotel, will you, boy?
Oh, and take particular care with that one, please.
Yes, please be very careful. They're filled with costumes and properties and indispensable items.
Here you are.
Why, it's much quieter than Mr. Paladin said it would be.
Yes, I'm afraid our friend was over-anxious. Well, let's find Mr. Bellingham and arrange. Victoria.
Charles.
With comical Charlie Matthews.
Watch the little lady shake. That's me as Cleopatra. And she doesn't even look like Cleopatra.
Charlie Matthews, king of the comics.
Rosalind, Rosalind, oh, desecration, desecration. Charles, what have they done to me?
King of the comics.
Charles, we'll be playing in a saloon. This isn't a theater, it's a saloon.
Paladin, do something, will you? Do something about that.
Well, I don't know. Matthew seems to be doing all right by himself.
Oh no, he ain't. Look at the look on Jackson's face.
Bellingham! Which one of you is Lucian Bellingham? Point out that scum to me, and with these hands I'll kill you! Look at that
The next one I'll put between your teeth.
Please, don't shoot, please.
Well, all right, if you say so.
But don't let that give you any ideas.
Victoria, come.
And take your hand off of her!
Oh, Mr. Paladin.
Oh, so you came after all.
Keep moving. Go to the hotel.
Go to the hotel. Are you mad? Victoria and I are leaving this Sodom and Gomorrah forthwith.
And our advice to you is... Well, what in the world? Charles, he's carrying a pistol.
Yes.
And those clothes. Oh, I know. You're in costume for the roundup.
Get her out of here. Go to the hotel. Move!
What?
Well, I've never been so incommodious,
really?
Victoria. That's just hard over here. Charles Matthews, king of the clock.
She makes one move to leave town, you won't live long enough to mourn at their funerals.
But Mr. Jackson, that's not my fault. That's none of my doing. They don't know what they're saying.
Come on. We're clearing out of here. Everybody!
Ben, my business. How about my business?
We'll be back for the show tonight, and there better be no monkey shots.
See, you heard what they said. Them actors got to be on that stage tonight. You know what'll happen, don't you?
Sure, Ben Jackson will tear this place to pieces, and there won't be enough left of you to tar and feather.
Yeah, them actors either. They just gotta be here tonight, that's all.
Doing Shakespeare.
I don't care if they're reciting Mother Goose. They gotta be here, and you gotta get them here. That's all, because, you know, look, you're into me for $500. I'll make it $1,000 if you see that they stay in town and do the show tonight.
I can try.
And remember, my establishment has to remain in one piece.
Well, that could happen.
Yeah, and I gotta be here, too. And alive, beside.